We were very aware, even back then, that media often creates an issue and definitely shapes an issue.